Okay, this is shoulder bridge level two. So we come back down into your Pilates rest position again. You may find again that with the shoulder bridge that you want to take away the small cushion. Bring your feet up a little bit closer towards your bottom and hip width apart. We're going to exhale, flatten your back out, squeeze your bottom muscles and peeling up into your normal shoulder bridge. One bone at a time, peeling out nice and slow. Keeping those ribs down once you get to the top, keeping your shoulders nice and relaxed. We're going to transfer your weight onto your left leg, and as you exhale, we're going to slide your right leg out, straightening it, keeping your hips in line. Take a breath in, and then exhale, slide that leg back to join the other one. Take that breath in and exhale, soften through the breastbone, reconnect your spine back down onto the mat, bone by bone. Then we do the other side. So again, we flatten the back out, squeeze the glutes, and peeling up bone by bone. Shoulders relax, the neck nice and long at the back. Ribs nice and soft. Transfer your weight onto your right leg. And as you exhale, slide the left leg out straight, keeping your hips in line. Inhale, hold. And exhale, slide that leg back, keeping those hips nice and in line. And then we exhale, soften down through the breast. Reconnect back down, bone by bone. Great, good work.